It's 38 miles of track between Tipton and Indianapolis, and it's what the Fair train runs on, but right now, there's no trains running on at all.
Could an investigation to the safety of the train ruin your state fair plans? Call 6 Investigates is working for you Tuesday at 11.